Now, if you look at that one right there, that one looks like a kitty cat. But that one over there, that looks like a dragon. Oh, hey, guys. Welcome back, Modii101.
With Hi.
And Arizrain. And we're back in Skyfactory 2.
Yay! And we're just,
episodes, we just like to lounge back and stare at the cloud.
Mm-hmm. Cloud watching.
Hit shift. Hit shift a bunch.
Oh, that's weird.
Sticky keys.
Patty got a new computer. We got to figure out how to shut that
off. Yeah, we got to figure out how to do that.
All right, so we are back shortly after the last episode. In between, Heather worked a little bit more on getting the stuff ready for our Maddox and finished this one little dirt area over here. Ooh, I got to light this up. This place is scary.
Oh, no.
Game mode. Did it put me in game mode? This thing, it's doing that. Every time when I log out, I come back in game mode, and it's weird. I'm still, that's because I put myself in game mode again. We're good.
Good job.
Yeah. All right, there, back to that. Yeah, the last couple times I log out, when I come back in, I'm in game mode, and I don't understand it. I blame Patty. Okay, so.
Course.
So we kind
of
have an area here, and we're going to want to make a place for water. So, Patty, actually, if you want to pretty much break all of these crops, because we're going to move most of them over here. So, three, four, five, and they look centerish. Okay. I'll do the same thing over here. How's it going, Heather?
It's going. Melting metals down to make the things.
That is so metal.
I know, right?
That's quite a drop. Just letting you guys know if you weren't sure. That's a drop down here.
Oh my God.
Ouch. All right. Take this off so I don't inadvertently fall through.
You realize we have a ladder that you could have just gone down, right?
I'm a very busy person. I got things...
Okay, all right.
I don't have time for your guys' ladders. Am I even saying that right? I don't even know.
Ladders?
I am old school. We didn't use ladders. We just fell and floated. it was a very weird time in the world at that time. So, all right. Oh, my bucket's full of juice. Oh, I can use this one. All right. Is it weird that I want to yell at the ice cream man? Seems a little ironic. Okay. All right, so we're setting up. This is where we're going to put our regular food farm. And then over, we're going to kind of clean this area up. And this is where we'll put our essence farm.
Essence, okay.
Essence, yeah.
Gotcha.
So we can break all this stuff. I'm not too concerned with melons, personally.
Okay. I like to eat.
Melons are okay, yeah.
But we have so much different foods that we're going to be able to do that we don't need to worry about silly melons.
Silly melons.
Don't me.
Do you have a hoe?
What'd you call me?
Do you have...
Oh, not going to make the joke. Not going to make the joke.
Nope.
Not going to do it. Not going to do it. Good.
I'm sighing already.
I'm sitting here minding my own business.
Uh-huh.
A bunch of dirt away. That's all I'm doing. I'm not doing nothing. Hold on, Patty. Church,
what?
But you know, wait. Heather is making.
I'm making him.
Oh.
She's making us a matok.
I am.
A matok?
A matok.
Oh. And what's a
matok? It's a shovel.
It's a super hoe.
Ooh, super
hoe. It's a super hoe.
Okay.
I'm making the joke. Stop trying to make me make the joke.
What do you mean by super hoe, Modii? I don't get it.
All right, okay. Let's see. We're gonna do
scary cows. I want to milk them. They frighten me.
Don't do it.
All right. Trying to see if we have. Ooh. We're out of juice. We need some coal.
Zombie and an RWT Emma.
Yeah, I gotta get some coal. Our thing's not firing away there.
Uh-oh. I did it!
Yay.
I'm so...
Hey, pants.
One for you. Pants?
Uh-oh.
One for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did I? Oh, I
did. So now I can go hoe the ground, right?
You yes. Hoe it up, sister. You get out there, you put on your finest boots, and you go hoe it up.
All right. Okay.
Actually, you're Madakin-king.
I'm Madakin-king.
Now, here's another kind of cool thing as you Madak over here. Watch this. Watch.
Oh, what
are it's, you doing? It speeds up the juicing of the ground.
Oh, nice.
Yep. And if you're ever planting grass,
uh-huh.
You can use it for that, too. All right, I'm hoping that I got the water. Why did you just really just gonna?
What?
You're not gonna do the whole area. You're just gonna do one random.
No, I'm coming along behind you. I thought this was a joint effort.
Well, it would be nice if we, I don't know, discussed it.
Oh, can we put potatoes over here?
Oh God, she comes to me with every little thing. I swear.
Can't win. Can't win.
No.
Modii 101, you can't win. That's the name of my autobiography.
Oh, wait, I can't
win. All right. So,
okay.
I think this water may be one too far away, so I may have to do one more water.
This one's not, yeah.
Yeah, I think that whole line's not going to get done, so.
Well.
What?
Can you do this one?
This one right here.
Yay, thank you.
Okay. Was that your OCD kicking in? I am a little concerned that we haven't been far enough away for any of our...
Yeah, I think we need to go over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so let's pop into the book real quick.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we did some things.
Make watering can. Patty did that. Check. Prepare a farming space for several crops. Check. Now, we haven't broken tall grass to get Mendocino yet, but... No. Maybe we can use our animal area to work on that. So we'll work on that. Make a matic from Tinker's Construct. Check.
Yep.
And then we don't have the Mendocino part farm yet set up.
No.
You know what? Let's make a sprinkler.
Okay.
Okay. We are going to need, and I'm just out of apathy, I'm going to steal this one right here. Gimme. We need a tank. Give me the tank.
There's tanks over in that chest over there.
I wanted this one.
Yeah, but now it looks funny.
I know.
You are a wonderful person. I said you're a wonderful person.
I don't think that's what you were trying to say.
That's what I said. All right, so we need a bunch of iron, we need a redstone torch, and we need fences. So let's see. Do we have iron?
How many fences do we need?
Not fences, I'm sorry. Iron bars. I'm already getting the iron. So, if someone wants to make two redstone torches, that would be glorious.
Okay. I can do that. That's right. Simple enough. Maybe.
All right. But I did say two of them, so, you know.
Oh. Wait, how many does it bake when it makes torches?
Just one.
Just one. All right. Do we have more tanks?
Yes. Over here.
Oh, in my Modi's place where he throws junk when he doesn't feel like putting it away chest?
Pretty much, yeah. Oh.
All right, no, keep that stuff in there.
The Heather's going to go through and organize all that crap afterwards chest, yeah.
Oh, it's my favorite chest.
Do you have these torches?
Put them in the middle of that other crafting table.
Okay.
And put that there.
And it made sprinkler.
Yes, we need two of those.
Oh.
There should be everything in there for two of them, long as you need... Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Now I'm going to grab some more water and kind of fill these things up. Do either of you guys have a bucket?
No.
I don't have a bucket.
I can make one, though.
It's okay.
I thought we had some.
We had some clay ones.
Yeah. All right. Okay. So come on over to the farm area with those, Patty. We'll get this at least started up.
Okay.
All right. Ooh. Oh, darn it. I got it. All right. So go ahead and we want these to face so they're sprinkling like this. So go ahead and stand like this direction set it down.
On the glass?
Off the glass. Put it on the glass right there. Oh, I did. It went the wrong way.
Yeah. Oh,
Wait,
it was sprinkling.
It was.
That was very cool.
All right. There we go. Now watch.
Oh, my gosh.
Wait for it.
That is
very small area that it
is. Yeah, it is.
It used to do it a lot wider.
Wow.
Now, the cool part, if you click on the sprinkler, inside of this, 3x3 area, you can put bone meal.
Oh.
And it will help things grow.
Really?
Wow, cool.
We're going to have to make more, because is this only getting a 3-block wide area?
Yeah. Yep.
It seems now, how far it should be going the long way, though.
But it's going, like, all the way to the fence.
Yeah, way far.
Hold on. Let's see. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks across.
Okay.
So, you know what? Let's break these, and let's kind of move things around a little bit to see if we can get the max area. So I'm going to break. Where's my pick? All right. So we're going to break this. Pick it up. We'll break this one. So, all right. So how many did I say? It went
5
and 3.
So we want to go the middle of 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right? No. What am I thinking? No, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Because it goes.
So if we put. Oh, jeez.
Boop.
Yep. All right. So we pull in there. That'll cover these three lines.
Okay.
And it'll cover out. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to make more.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So it covers there. So this one should go here. All right.
Okay.
All right. We'll put this one here. And then we want them to go like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So now when we matic this. It should take care of this area up to here.
Yeah.
So put a couple more here.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. So we need to make what? 1, 2, 3, 4 more sprinklers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me have some horde apples real quick. You can't have them. They're mine. They're horde apples.
Doesn't share.
No.
All right.
Shares.
So let's see. We have 3 tanks. We need to make 1 more.
Mm-hmm.
Did you take all the iron out of here, Patty? And iron bars?
Yeah, I put them over here.
See? The dump chest.
Well, I didn't see a... Here. Oops.
Okay.
Oops.
All right. So do you guys want them... We can either make one more tank, or we can just steal one from the thing.
No, we come to make it.
All right, then make it. It's all you.
All right, I got it.
There's another piece.
Some more.
Yeah, I need 4 more redstone torches.
Okay.
I need some.
Oh, 4, yeah.
Yeah, 4 total.
So, 4, 5.
All right. Cool.
Okay.
Oh, who stole them?
What?
Well, I didn't touch nothing.
All
right, what was I doing here? Oh, yeah. So, rip. 2. 4.
You still have 2.
2 what?
Oh, Patty has them.
Oh, what do I have?
Obsidian.
Oh, I do. How'd I get that?
Magic.
Because I was taking them out of the thing and you were standing there.
I was standing there.
Okay, why is this still not going?
Is there water in the tank?
Yeah, there's water. No. It, for some reason, it's not getting these. So, 1, 2, 4, 5. It should.
It's getting water there.
It's
getting them, yeah. Oh, wait, there it goes.
No, I didn't.
Oh, you did.
No,
that.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Okay, so that's going 3 wide, so we'll put one... We'll put one here. Okay, and then... We'll go, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so we'll put one here. Give me that. And here... Oh, I did that one wrong. And here. Okay, so.
Okay.
Anybody grab those tanks? Yeah, that's right.
And then where's this one going?
Right here.
Oh. Okay.
All right, and we should put
that's that not. There. That's not.
Nope, that's the wrong one.
Yeah.
Don't yeah me.
Yeah.
Hey, how'd you do that?
How'd I do what?
Oh, did you make extra?
Yeah.
I dropped that one down below. Okay, so let's bucket this bad boy up. Okay. Get some water in these. We will be able to make some automated water down below.
Okay.
We can actually do that. It's really not that hard. All we would need is a liquid transfer node.
Okay.
All right. So, yeah, what I'm saying is that we can actually make, if we have a liquid transfer node,
mm-hmm.
we can, you know what? Let's make this real quick because I want this thing to be super efficient. So, to make a liquid transfer node, let's see, we need, oh, that's a normal transfer node. I was like, wow, that's the same as the other one. We need, let's see if we have any more ender pearls so we can make four of them. It's basically the same thing as the normal node, except instead of redstone, you use lapis. No.
We have one here.
One what? Ender pearl?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Right here.
Oh, cool.
Redstone,
lapis. Oh. Okay.
Oh, I got it.
And we did get some Mineseo stuff. Okay, cool. All right, so yeah, we need lapis, a couple pieces of lapis.
Okay.
Let's see, we need some of the pipes. That goes dead center. All right. And then the transfer pipes will go up here. Oh, we only need, this will make four. Then we need two pieces of iron. I only have one, but I also need an iron bucket, so I'll make that. And then we got four of them. And then basically what we're going to do is down below, we're going to make another unlimited water supply.
Okay.
And then we're just pretty much going to pump out of that straight into these things. And I'll show you how we do that.
Cool.
All right. So we'll take that. We got our bucket back too. So that's cool.
Cool.
All right. I'm going to grab two things of water.
I have one.
Okay. Yeah. Mine... Apparently, I don't get it back. I literally, that bucket just disappeared. Oh, is that it?
No, that's the one I just gave you.
Look at this. Look at this weird glitch. Okay. All right, we're good. All right, let me get a little bit of color. Maybe I was the only one who saw that, so now I'm crazy. Awesome.
I saw was in the water, and that was it.
Normal. Okay.
Normal.
So what we're going to do is we're going to build. Now, one other thing that a lot of people forget about is you can actually make an endless water supply without having to make it square.
Really?
Okay.
Yep.
Oh.
This
as
works.
As long as it's three?
As long as there's a source block. So that one goes, and then that one goes. Now watch.
Okay.
All right. But what I'm going to do first is I'm going to do that. And let's see, where did I put those notes? Okay, let's see if they change this on me. All right.
Okay.
So once I break this block, now if you guys click on the node, oh, we need a world interaction upgrade.
Oh.
Oh, for the now that upgrade thing that makes things do things.
That blue thing with the pickaxe
and the. You know what? For right now, I'm stealing it out of the cobble gen. I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
There's things and there's some stuff. I don't even know if this is going to work anymore. I'm using your ladder and, everything in my world is a catastrophe right now. I'm throwing blocks. Okay. So we put that there. There, we got water. Okay.
Yay.
So now we should be able to use regular transfer pipes. And we'll get this to one of them. Now, what this will do is, this is unlimited water. And, and so we come down and we connect this like, and now that will keep those things filled up.
All of them?
Once I attach to all of them.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But, yeah, awesome. Unlimited, nonstop.
That's beautiful.
Are these here for a reason?
What? Those were where the water was.
Oh, okay.
So that we wouldn't fall through it. So, all right, let me do this. All right, let me just do that. Okay, so.
Beautiful, there you go.
Nice. Yep.
And then we just got to do the other side, and we will be all set. ready to go. Let's go right about here. Right here.
Yeah, okay.
Right in this beyond. Okay. All right. And then we go.
What language that is.
Shabarrow. And then
it's
a little.
Modii. Modii.
There we go.
I don't have time to be saying all the words. Oh, that one's wrong. Yep, well, that one's going rogue. We're going to leave that one. So here's the, I'm going to leave it up there.
What?
No.
It's gonna make, yep.
Hang on.
That's how it has to be, I swear.
Nope.
I'm going upstairs. I'm out of here. All right.
You have to clean up all the time. Jeez.
There.
These are not filling with water.
They're not?
Do you have them turned on?
What do you mean turned on? They are. It just takes a little while.
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to put down our other four Hoochamawuzzits. And one here on the Dingle Flingle, and then we're going to put one on the Washamapiner.
Wow, I'm so glad that you can figure out your language.
It's done, isn't it?
Okay, nice.
I guess.
Okay.
There
we go. And see, they're all full now. Nice. Yeah. And we never have to worry about filling them again, ever. Stop worrying about it. Stop it.
I'm sorry.
You guys are so freaking out about it right now. It's overkill.
Totally.
Why is this not...
I don't know.
No, I'm just sick of this, Lane. Yeah, we're not using this one.
We're not using what one?
This one,
the one that won't
work.
Stayed watered.
Oh.
For some reason. There.
It's like, don't plant...
Stop hoeing it!
I didn't. I watered it.
Why are you jumping on it?
Because it wasn't working.
So he's mad at
I am.
He's
mad. The dirt's fault.
Yes, totally.
This is the practice area. This is the little step down. So, all right. So we got sprinklers. So let's go to our books real quick.
Okay.
And check off yet another. We are so good at this stuff. All right. Start food farm. Okay. Use sprinkler to water farm. Check.
Okay.
All right. So what I'm going to do, we have some bone meal, right?
Ooh, I've already beat you to it.
What?
What?
Did you break the stuff already?
Break what stuff? No, I'm putting it in the sprinkler.
Oh, see, you didn't beat me to it. You got ahead of yourself. You were like, I know what he's talking about. Now I'm going to be like, burn. But no, I wasn't talking about that. So what do you think about them, burn? What do you mean?
Does that bone meal like stay forever, or does it go
away?
No,
it depletes. It depletes.
So, is there a way to make it automatic fill with
bone meal? Probably, but not that concerned with it.
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to use our little nanimal area, and I'm going to bone meal the ground.
Okay.
And I'm gonna make some tall grass. Because it says to break tall grass to get the Mineceo.
Yeah.
Seeds, I guess. So, break the tall grass.
I'm not getting anything.
The book. Wait, you calling the book a liar?
I am. Are you getting anything?
No.
Oh, stupid lying book. All right, and wait. I'm gonna check the book.
Check the book. Well, I have my book right here.
I want to check my book. Break tall grass to get Mineceo seeds.
Mm-hmm.
We broke tall grass and we didn't get any.
No.
I don't think I got any.
Well, maybe.
No, I didn't get any.
Nope. Maybe there wasn't enough.
All right. I'll get some more bone meal. If not, I'm cheating. You guys. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You're not going to
cheat.
No.
So hard.
I'm
going to cheat so hard. Oh my God. The amount of cheating that's going to happen is going to make like babies cry.
What?
Well, babies that are against cheating. Not all babies are against cheating.
All babies are against cheating.
No. There's some shady ones, especially ones that wear like fedoras. Yeah, I don't trust those kids.
Babies that wear fedoras?
Exactly.
Wow.
I had a bookie once that was a baby.
Oh my God.
Yeah. All right, let's tall grass the heck out of this place. As long as we get one seed, we can actually craft the rest.
Nothing.
Oh, good, it's raining.
Oh, nice. Maybe that's what we need is rain.
Oh, wait, I got peanut. I got a peanut.
Oh, wait, what did I get? Oh, I just got regular seeds.
I got tomato seeds.
I got rain.
I have a lot of bone meal, so we'll get it eventually.
Yeah.
This doesn't hurt because this is going to help our farm.
Right.
To be able to make different foods.
Oh, yeah.
Hmm. Oh, I got a peanut. Wait, what'd I get? What is this?
I got rice. Hey, how do you grow rice?
Sorry. Okay, mental note. Smacking Heather in the butt does not make him in CO seed. Okay.
Oh, okay.
I got one.
You got one?
Look, it's in my hand.
Oh, nice. Yay.
Okay. My inventory's full, if you guys want to pick this stuff up.
All right.
Okay, so let's see. Woof, woof.
Woof, sorry.
He's cheering us on.
He's barking at a shadow. Let's just be dead honest here. Am I wrong?
Yeah, he's definitely cheering us. And he's also saying, don't cheat, Modii.
That's right. See? He knows what's...
I don't like your snarky dog. All right. I'm planting some of this stuff.
We should close these just in case we get animals.
Okay. Wow, did you guys just hear the mom tone kick in? hello?
What?
Close the door. Jeez.
Are you putting these in any order, or are you
not right now, because we don't have a ton of them. Plus, I want your OCD to freak out, so.
You have the rice next to the tomatoes.
What, you don't like tomato rice? Wow.
That is like a separation. Where's the peanuts? Did you not plant peanuts yet?
No. I didn't have any.
No, okay. They're in this corner now.
Okay.
What is this? Oh, yeah. You got to turn... I think... Do you have to turn them into seeds?
I just planted it. It just let me plant it.
Okay, so...
Yeah.
There we go.
Peanuts. All right.
This one's coffee.
Cool. Oh, so you guys be waiting.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so let's look in the book real quick.
Okay. Oh, I was like, wow, the sprinkler gets way over here. And then
the sky sprinkler. All right, break tall grass to get minicillo seeds. Check.
Check.
So you know what, guys? I think we've made a good run.
We have.
We did. Yes. We did a lot.
So we got some sprinklers with unlimited water going to them. We were able to get our very first seed that we're going to need for our essence farm.
Yep.
And that's, I think we're going to kind of tackle that because that's a big part of the farming age thing. We'll tackle that in the next episode. So, all right, guys. Well, hey, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Any questions, comments, concerns, leave them down in the comments section. And, hi, Patty.
Hi.
And, I fell down.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. With your apple.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I got a hold of a bad apple. But I can't stop eating them.
Oh, my God.
But anyways, guys, so yeah. Whoa. What are you looking at, punk? What are you looking at? Huh?
Your head's it was all twitching. Oh, my God.
Anyways, guys, leave questions, comments, concerns, criticism. Stop jumping on me!
Sorry.
Jeez, woman! Leave them down in the comments section. I have a knife. I have a dagger on my butt. Ooh. And if you guys haven't subscribed, go hit that subscribe button. What are you waiting for? You know what? We'll wait.
Okay.
Elevator
music.
Yep.
Do you want that? All right, cool. Wait, did you do all of them? Oh, all right, we'll wait. Dancing on a sea. All right, cool. There, see? Was that so difficult? Was that really that much of a chore? All right, guys. Well, hey, thanks for hanging out. We hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you next time.